What's up guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Divine. I'm a musical fire, minominak, drummer and a keyboardist. I have been for many years. I started making these videos as a space for music lovers like myself to check out our favorite artists and break down some of our findings that make them so fantastic. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at the Perseverance Reaction in order to recommend the favorite singers for us to react to.
Hey, you killed it, you killed it, you killed it. Are you
What's up YouTube? Hope you guys are feeling good. Today guys, we're back here with me with you guys. I'm here with my pastor, Pastor Silas. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Pastor Silas and I'm here with the Perseverance.
Syrian boy reciting while walking on a gas tunnel. So this is going to be a sports and checking this out. So let's give this a try. You know how I do it guys, so let's write down yet more. Let's get into this video.
هذا واحد هذا الصوت واحد شغال وقاعد يشد اسمع 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 الصوت قرب المايك اسمع الصوت
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
يا هلا يا هلا.
وعليكم السلام.
كيف حالك؟
الحمد لله.
ما شاء الله طيب. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. ايش هذا الصوت الجبار هذا؟
تسلم.
لا انت تنشد؟ والله انا انا مار من هنا اسمع انت كنت تنشد ايش؟
الفكر يا انسان لولا اطلقته.
الفكر يا انسان لولا اطلقته. لو اطلقته.
لولا أطلقته
الفكر يا إنسان قولها
الفكر يا إنسان لولا أطلقته متأملا في قدرة الرحمن لخضعت إجلالا وتسبيحا له صبحا
يا الله
واحدة ثانية
انت دائما تشتغل وتنشد؟ دائما تشتغل هنا جوا الفحم هذا تكسر وتنشد؟ وانا خليتني والله عاوز اشتغل ما شاء الله تبارك الله حافظ شوية ثانية؟ قول
موطني لا نريد لا
عليه ان شاء الله. الله يفتح عليه. احمد الله يحفظك ان شاء الله. انت تقول لا نريد، قل لنا
مؤبدا
وعيشنا المنكدة،
بل نعيد مثل
الفرد. ينشد لا نريد ذلنا المنكدة،
ذلنا
المؤبدة. The dedication of the boy, it gets people serious.
هو يعمل في هذه الوظيفة. أنا أعذرني والله، يعني أنت أنشدت تنشودة يعني هي تتكلم عن أشياء عميقة جدا، عن الشاب العربي واللي ينادي وطنه بعيشة كريمة وغيره، فجاني منظرك وأنت تنشدها. يعني أنت تنشد شيء والواقع شيء، فهذا اللي حزني، فمعليش والله يعني. فالله يكرمك أحمد إن شاء الله، الله يكرمك إن شاء الله. أنت والله المعذرة يا أحمد، معليش. طيب إيش كمان؟ صوتك جميل ما شاء الله يعني.
شو أدتك؟
تقرأ أيضاً؟ تقرأ قرآن؟ لمن؟
يا عبد الرحمن نسعد.
قولت.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
اطلع اطلع اطلع، وين الباب؟
من
تطلع من هنا؟ كيف تطلع من هنا؟
عبد الله
في زيارة لواقع عندما تمد عينيك فيه وترى وجوه الأطفال، تجزم أن كل بؤس الدنيا قد اجتمع وأقام في هذا المكان. واقع قتل معاني الضحك والتفاؤل والطفولة وبراءتها، واقع ترادفت عليه المصائب وتوالت عليه النكبات وتواترت فيه الأسقام، وانتهت معاني الكلام إلا من جملة واحدة: متى ننتهي؟
This is the video itself is it's emotional.
Yeah.
In a way, like some people being lonely, like you are doing the work. You may probably be singing wordless songs and stuff like that. Yeah. But him as a young small boy, he really does not hold money with him, but he was dedicated in singing, reciting the poem and the Quran itself. It was emotional for me at the first time when I heard it.
And this time too. It's shocking. What do you think?
I was really touched, actually. I just like the fact that, I mean, considering the gross disadvantage the young guy found himself in, he could still reach out to someone who was way much better than him through the gift and talent he had.
True.
I just saw that as a gift, and I really learned, I could draw from the video, your situation, no matter the situation you find yourself, the gifts God has given to you, the gifts you carry or the talents you carry, can actually be a blessing to people that are even doing much better than you.
You, true, certainly. That is just a summary of it.
Yeah, because I could see this guy, this guy is a top guy.
Yeah.
Calling his crew, come on here, I'm hearing something. And I said, the guy just, with all the suffering, this you see his body dirty and all, he still, you know, kept on reciting those poems and, you know, expressing his belief. And sometimes, it's very possible that sometimes things don't look actually all right around you, but the nurture, the things you have imbibed in you can actually help you survive those times.
True.
So I think that's just a summary of what I think about it. It's a very emotional video, actually, hearing the guy in that kind of situation. And it's a call to everyone, basically, that where you are, wherever you find yourself, you can still actually make impact.
To other people.
Yes. You can actually reach out. Because I'm not sure this, and I saw something here. What I picked from this video, I saw consistency and I saw belief. That's not the first time that guy has been singing in the tunnel.
Yeah.
It's something he's been doing.
Repeatedly.
And I with the passion him singing, it's not something he just heard somewhere, it's something that it has become a part of him. So what you believe goes a long way in also reaching out to people, extending your borders. So that's just what I feel.
Guys, comment up and let me know what you think about this video. Subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. We'll see you guys in our next video. Pastelas. Thank you very much.
Sir.
Thank you very much. We'll see you guys in the next video, guys. Make sure you stay safe. I just bought a bag like an old lady. I'm backwoods smoking. I don't know papers. Pass that 808. That don't shake her. Oh, bitch, you know I'm grinding like a pro skater. Baby, mama bugging. I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku, bitch, just in my bed. I got scales all